All right, 5 o'clock.
Welcome. This is August 7th. This is our 19th concert, Friday night concert, which means we've been stuck in the house for 4 months. We got lots of toilet paper, though.
Charlotte's on.
Hi, Charlotte.
Kathleen Voigt's on.
This is a... Go ahead, who else?
Charlotte Thomas, Larry Reed. Oh, Larry Reed said another gig and for zero pay and zero actual applause.
Yeah, well, Diane applauds occasionally.
Occasionally.
This song is from Jane the Americans. In a little cafe on the other side of the border, she was sitting making the roots made by my water. So I started walking her way. She belonged to that man Jose. Started to dance in my arms, she felt so exciting. Just couldn't resist, wanted a kiss, so inviting. When I heard the guitar player sing, that moves Jose on his way. So strong, come a little bit closer. I'm all alone, the night is so long. The music stopped when I looked, the cafe was empty. I heard Jose say, man, you're in trouble plenty. So I dropped my drink from my hand, and through the window I ran. And as I looked away, I could hear her say to Jose, come a little bit closer, my kind of man, so big and so strong.
She remembers it from high school.
Somebody requested Brown Eyed Girl.
Oh, I think it was V. Wasn't it?
It might have been V.
I'm not sure, but I thought maybe it was V. 20.
Here we go. Maybe.
Maybe. Well, say hi to Mary and Lou and Linda.
Hi, Mary and Lou and Linda. How are you? And Linda's up for the weekend.
Brown eyed girl, you're my brown eyed
radio. Stand in the summer night with me. I can hide behind the rainbow wall. Suddenly the sky is blazing all along the waterfall with you. Brown-eyed girl, young man.
Hi, March.
And Carl Vincelette.
Carl.
And Donna Lichtenberg is
on. Hey, Donna.
Hi, Donna. And, oh, Rat.
Stan Randall
just joined us.
He just got up from his nap.
I think so. And Mary and Lou are in Virginia with Linda. Stan corrected.
This is a country tune by Ricky Van Shelton. Called The Statue of a Fool.
Oh, you should have let V guess.
Somewhere there should be for all the world to see, a statue of a fool made of stone. The image of a man who let love slip through his hand. Just let him stand there all alone. There on his face a cold tear should be placed to honor all the million tears he's cried. And the hurt in his eyes would show, so everyone would know, that can see is a broken heart inside. So build a statue, oh, build it high, so that all
Really? Never heard that song?
Never heard this song.
Really?
Yeah.
You're not a country fan, are you, V?
We've caught you on a couple of them, V. Not many, but a couple.
South of the border, not Mexico way. It's where I fell in love, while stars above came out to play. Now as I wander, my thoughts always stray. South of the border, down Mexico way. She was a picture, no Spanish lady, just for 10 a while I kissed the smile upon her face. For it was fiesta and we were so gay. Never dreaming that we were parting, and I lied as I whispered mañana, for our tomorrow never came. South of the border, I rode back one day. There in a veil of white, by candlelight, she knelt to pray. The mission bells told me I mustn't stay. South of the border, down Mexico way. She sighed as she whispered mañana, never dreaming we were parting. And I lied as I whispered mañana, for our tomorrow never came. South of the border, I rode back one day. There in a veil of white, by bells told me I mustn't stray. South of the border, down Mexico way. I south of the border.
Donnie Pesci is on.
Hey, Donnie.
And he said, you're making his day very happy. Here we go. He's currently performing a background check.
Yeah, don't worry about that.
Don't worry.
No, that's just something.
Because it says your computer is idle.
I'm idle.
Okay. I didn't want it to start.
Somebody also requested this one. I don't remember who. I think it might have been Marge.
What song was it?
It's Kind of a Drag.
I don't remember that one.
The Buckinghams.
Spidell memories.
Yeah. One of the best groups around at that time.
V is saying it's 1965.
I believe her. This was a course for Skyliners. I think it was Frank who requested this one.
I don't have love to show.
to share. And I don't have one who cares. No, I don't have anything since I don't.
Oh, again, Fall River, gee.
Yep.
We should have a reunion. Or a meeting. Meet and greet. Meet some people I've never met.
Yeah, me too.
A meet and greet, that would be fun.
The Chuck Berry song. Just give me some of that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it. Got a backbeat, you can't do. Against my
since I don't have you. She thought it was beautiful. And Stan's left a blank fan. This is number blank fan. Ha ha. I guess he expects you to fill it in.
Oh yeah, he's getting lower every week.
He's got... Hey, Stanley, you got to make every week just like you did at Duffy's.
No, I don't think anybody's going to know the names of the people that did this song, but it's one of my favorites from back in the day.
Betcha Lee knows.
I bet you she doesn't.
Okay.
Now, Lee, it's Baby, I Need You. I Need. Baby, I Love You So.
It's V, not Lee.
V. That's what I said. V. She won't know this one.
She won't know.
She might know the song, but she won't know who did it.
Oh, wow.
She'll look it up on Google. Here we go. Ooh, 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 ooh
You know I love you so. My baby, you know I love you so. Well, if you ever leave me, I'd never let you go. My heart and soul belong to you.
So it must have been in the 50s. And she
was in the 50s.
Young. She says she's too young for that.
Bullshit.
we have Joni Tamburos.
Hi, Joni.
Said what a great way to drown out a thunderstorm that they're having. And let's see, Carly Archer joined us and Cindy Rebello.
Hi, Cindy, Carly. Hi, both. That was by Joe Weaver and the Don Juans. Never to be heard from again, I think.
Yeah, no wonder she didn't know it.
I love that song, though. This is for Stanley, this one. The summer wind came blowing here from across the sea. It lingered there, touched your head and warmed me. All summer long, we sang a song, stroked them golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. Like pale kites, those days and nights went flying by. The moon was blue under a deep blue umbrella sky. And softer than that summer wind. We'll be all on wind and when a wind they have come and gone. And still those days, those lonely days go on wrong. Yes, you sigh in lullabies of nights that never end. My fair good friend. the summer wind. You know that summer wind. I said the summer wind. I made that summer wind. The summer wind.
Carolyn Wiltz as Bobby Darin.
Frank Sinatra.
Okay, we have Carly Yatris, This Sounds Good, from Ray and Her. And Carolyn Wilt. Oh, she said, wait a minute, your son, number one son, says hi.
Hi, number one son. David.
Donna Prue joined us.
Hi, Donna.
Aaron
there and Ray.
Barbara Crack and Rich joined us. Yep. And that's about
same
it.
Same old gang, right?
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
You guys must like this, I guess, because you're here every week just about. We're going to do a Billy Ray Cyrus song. Actually didn't know this was Billy Ray Cyrus until I looked it up this morning.
Yeah, we don't have too many.
Where am I gone? Get home. My old lady throwed out everything I own. She meant just what she said when she wished I was dead. Where am I gonna live when I get home? I knew I broke. Kind of rocket. Said that I was built with a cocky. She packed from dusk till dawn. Everything I own is gone. Where am I gonna live when I get home?
Breaky Heart, and she says, Bob can't do that.
I can do Achy Breaky Heart. Just didn't do it. I know all you women like that song. Diane would never do that to me, of course.
Oh, no. Okay. You haven't lived with me long enough.
55 years, I think so. Orleans did this one.
Tracy.
Hi, Joan. Richard.
And that's about it. Carly Archer donated.
Thank you, Carly.
And V said if she took Mike's TV, it would be all over forever.
This is a nice song. It's a ballad by Brenda Lee called Losing You. Don't Don't sigh a sigh for me. Don't ever cry for me. This is goodbye for me. I know it through. I'm losing you. Love sang its song for me. Then things went wrong for me. Nights are too long for me. Because I'm losing you. I love the devotion. We're deep as any ocean. But one day, like the tide, you began to change. And you became a perfect stranger. Someone's holding you, sharing those lips I knew. I can't believe that I am losing you. I can't believe it's true that I am losing you. I love my devotion, but deep as any ocean. Then one day, like the tide, you began to change. And you became a perfect stranger. Someone is holding you, sharing those lips I knew. I can't believe it's true that I am losing you. I can't
Brenda Lee.
Yep.
Great.
Pulling them out from way back this week. This song was by, it's called Love You So. The other one was Baby I Love You So by Joe Weaver and the Don Juans. This one's just called Love You So. And this, you probably won't know who did this one either, but it was very popular.
Let's see if V knows. That's awesome. Thank you.
for all eternity.
So that's why she doesn't remember it. Do you remember when it was? It wasn't that early.
It was in the late 50s.
Yeah.
It was by Ron Holden.
She didn't know it.
She's slipping.
Yeah.
All right.
Tell her the great cha-chas. Why isn't she dancing with Mike?
Yeah. This is Take These Chains From My Heart. Ray Charles. Take these chains from my heart and let me. You don't cold and no longer care for me. All my faith in you is gone, but the heartaches linger on. Take these chains from my heart and set me free. Take these from my eyes and let me see just as far of the love that used to be. If you'd love somebody new, let me find a new love to take these chains from my heart.
Discussion going on.
Yeah.
Paul said Starlight by Billy Ward and the Dominoes. Then V said she thought that was from the 1930s. And then Paul Cabral said brought back in the 50s.
Yeah.
And then he said it's a doo-wop.
It is a doo-wop. Yeah. Stardust. Not Starlight. Stardust.
Stardust. Yeah. It was in the 30s.
Original. I know.
That's what they're saying.
Yeah. This is correct.
Right. Mm-hmm. V's going, oh, okay. You started it, V.
This is a Johnny Rivers song. How can you tell me how much you miss me? Last time I saw you, you wouldn't even kiss me. That rich guy you've been seeing must have put you down. Welcome back, baby, to the poor side of town. To him, nothing but a little plaything. Overnight flame. To me, you were the greatest thing this boy had ever found. And it's hard to find nice things on a broken side of town. Can't blame you for trying. I'm trying to. Just can't make it without you. So tell me, how you gonna stay now? Will you stand by me, girl, all the way now? With you by my side, world can't put us down. Together we can make it on a poor side of town. So tell me how much you love me. Come near to me and say it to me now. You by my side, this world can't put us down. Together we can make it on a broken side of town. Yeah, yeah, it was who wrote the song.
Really?
Stardust.
And Marge LaPorte is cha-cha-ring in her kitchen. And Frank Falcone is checked in.
Poor side of town. Good song.
Ask him what he is.
That's where I grew up. The poor side.
That's where you still are.
I still am on the poor side of town. Right?
Poor side of Ocean Pines.
This is a Frank Sinatra song. Not one you hear very often. It's called Let Me Try Again.
See if Stanley knows that.
Do-do-do-do-ah. I know I said I was leaving, but I just had to say goodbye. That was only self-deceiving to walk away from someone who means everything in life to you. You learn from every lonely day. I've learned, and I've come home to stay. Let me try again. Let me try again. Think of all we had before. Let me try once more. Have it all, just you and I again. Just forgive me, or I'll die. Please let me try again. I was such a fool to doubt you, to try and go all alone. There's no sense to laugh without you. Now all I do is just exist. Think about the chance I missed. To beg is not an easy task. And Brian, it's such a foolish mess. Let me try again. Let me try again. Think of all we had before. Let me try once more. Forgive me, or I'll die. Please let me try again.
I hope you didn't hurt yourself.
In my younger days, I'd have held that note all the way out.
Well,
COPD won't let me. This is a Monkees tune. It actually has a pretty good song.
Stan said a great.
Oh, I could hide neath the wings of the bluebird as she sings. The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and I rise, lay the sleep out of my eyes. Shaving rains is cold and it stings. She rubs sleepy teeth. Oh, what can it mean? White night on the street. Now you know how happy I can be. And our good times start and end with not a dollar one to spend. But how much, baby, do we really need? Teardrops sleep. What can it mean?
She still has an awesome voice.
Thank you. Thank you, daughter-in-law.
And V agrees.
I got a song here. I've never done this song in public, and I'll probably regret doing it this time, too. But it was a request for Joanne and Richard called The Bristol Stomp.
Oh, gosh. They actually requested that? Okay.
Probably from there.
The kids in Bristol have shot Prince Bristol when they do Bristol Stomp. Really something in the joint was jumping when they do Bristol Stomp. It started spinning every Friday night. That's the greatest, and they did it right. Well, it's the latest, it's the greatest sight to see. Oh, 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 oh. They started drifting at the DJ hop. They hollered and twisted, and never won't stop. We party and twisted, and we rock with Daddy G. Oh, 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 oh. It's got the groovy beat that makes you stomp your feet and then turn long and try. And when you dance with me, you fall in love, you see. The Bristol Stomper makes you mine, all mine. It's the latest, it's the greatest sight to see. Oh, Bristol Stomp. Hey, Bristol Stomp. Not the Bristol. They holler and whistle and kind of twisted and madly dance.
I made it through that with only about 7 mistakes.
Joanne said thank you.
You're welcome, Joanne.
And Frank says, Falcone says, remember when.
Remember. You mean that one, Frank? You know what? I haven't done that in a long time. Maybe we'll try it. We got some time. It's a backing track.
He didn't ask for that. He just says he remembers when.
Oh, well, he's going to get it anyway.
Okay.
It's called Remember Then anyway, not Remember When.
Oh, your mistake.
Yeah, my mistake.
Remember, 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 summer night. Remember them. Remember me.
Done that one.
Yeah, I did that a couple of weeks ago. Remember then, they don't write songs like that anymore. The words were so meaningful.
Meaningless.
See if we can get back on track here.
My phone's ringing.
Yeah, your phone is ringing. That's right.
Downstairs.
Here's another Buckingham's.
Oh, Ma Vade.
What is it?
Del Mar Vade.
Oh, really?
V-A-D-E.
Yeah, they want money.
Oh,
guarantee
okay.
It. Pretty melody. It's the one that made you fall in love with me. blew the ending.
You blew the ending, right? Lisa Boulay's on. Hi, Lisa, honey.
Hi, Lisa. I'm going to get back to my original track here.
You're funny, Pop Pop.
If you don't want me, give me a little sugar. But if you want me, don't leave me on, girl. If I need you, let me never love me. I'm feeling blue. I want you. Just one thing you should do. Just give me some kind of sun.
Job on your endings, Bob. I'll help you.
You like my ending.
It depends what we're finishing.
I'm going to do one for V that she didn't ask for. But every time I go, every time I play up at Duffy's and she's there or at the Mod Maturity Center, she asks for this song, so.
Thank you.
Sleepwalk.
If I had the nerve, I'd play my nose. Okay.
See if we can get it back here. Oh, man. What? I gotta reboot. Reboot my computer synthesizer.
Was that have send your mic off, though?
No, shouldn't have. But just take a second. Should have quit while I was ahead.
Something has to go wrong.
No, something doesn't have to go wrong. Oh, the mic is back.
Oh, the mic is back.
That's the good news.
Why did it go back? Out, out. Lisa said, just like her fridge. She, her fridge went out. She had to get a new one. Lisa, that's great. That is
your
great.
Fridge went out?
Oh. Yeah, she had to go out and buy a new fridge.
Let's try that again.
Okay.
Get in touch with me. Let's know. You made the call. I just took the message and he wrote it on the wall. I'm Well, we got one more for you. I can find it.
You got all kinds of thanks for another great Friday night.
This is a song by Billy Vera and the Beaters.
Excuse me, I wouldn't even know that.
What did you think I would do at this moment when you're standing beside me with tears in your eyes, trying to tell me that you found you another and you just don't love me no more? And what did you think I would say at this moment when I'm faced with the knowledge that you just don't love me? Did you think I would curse you, say things that hurt you? You just don't love me no more. How can I love you? Always my hand to you. Now come on, you know me too well. I'd subtract 20 years from my mind. I'd fall down on my knees, kiss the ground that you walk on.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Hi, Jimmy. Hello, goodbye.
He just said at the end that he...
See y'all next week with a better microphone.
I think it was your cord.
Yeah, it was my cord. It was the cord. I got some spares.
Karen was on it. She didn't acknowledge it. Hi, honey. Karen at the end.
Yeah.